Hello doctors and parents, this is Vishnu Gansing. Welcome to Salon Admission. Yeah. Hope you guys are doing absolutely fine as well as your family is absolutely fine. Today in this session, we're going to discuss about a letter which is continuously circulating since yesterday. There are some new rules and the regulation is about to come, and as per the letter, in this video, we're going to discuss about the what can be the expected rule and regulation, whether that letter is real or not, whether the possibilities of letter to be implemented or not. Regarding your NEET PG23 counseling as well as UG23 counseling, what are the chances for those details will be covered in this video. Before that, if you're new on this channel and if you haven't subscribed to our YouTube channel Admission Media as well as our Telegram channel Admission Media, then do subscribe it, because whatever the updates will be there, we'll keep posting in our YouTube channel as well as our Telegram channel Admission Media. So do join it, as well as do follow our Instagram channel, Instagram profile Admission Media. Because very soon we will be updating about the details of the hospital, that what are the stipend is there, how many patient load is there, the bed capacity, and those details will be shared on our Instagram channel Admission Media. So do subscribe it, do follow it. As well as if you're looking for a private group where your contact details are, you don't want to share your details, your contact number with any others, then there is a particular WhatsApp community we have made for that, and this QR code of that group is there. You can scan it and join it as well, because in this particular community, your contact details won't be shared to anyone. It will be a private group and you can't see the others' contact as well. So if you're looking for that, you can join it, and the link is description also. You can join from there. Now, if I talk about the letter is mentioned to the Director General of Health Science, Health Services. A letter which is made, the subject of the letter is common counseling to be conducted by MCC for 100% seats of government medical college as well as private and deemed institutes. Since now there is if I talk about the PG counseling, there is a criteria that 50% seats of all India government seats, all the colleges having a 50%, the government colleges 50% seats, counseling is done by MCC, while the remaining 50% seats is done by states. Private institutes of all the states having their own counseling authority, that is state has to matter, that's the state matter, and they done the counseling. But the deemed institute is 100% seat is already controlled, or the counseling is done by MCC. But as per this letter, it has been asked to all the amenities, just a proposal. The letter has not been finalized yet. Yes, it is a true letter. The letter is dated on the 13th of March 2023. Since the beginning, we are already talking about that there will be some new rules and regulations for your counseling. And this is a part of that. We are already having a letter since before. The letter is out since yesterday. But we are having an idea about, and through that, we are already saying that in this session, your counseling rules and regulations will be different. But if letter is going to be happened, then what will be happening? All the seats of your government, private, the deemed is already there, which is already conducted by deemed. All the states, private colleges, as well as their 50% seats, where the states having the authority to do the counseling, will also be conducted by MCC. The same thing is happening in our NEET SS, that is NEET super specialty part. All the colleges, whether it's a private, deemed or anything, their counseling is centralized counseling, and the counseling is done by MCC. The same letter of proposal is given for the all the institutes of India. Let's see what gonna happen, but possibilities of happening this in your PG23 is very, very low, because we don't have that much of time to create something like that. And at the same time, where there is a state like Tamil Nadu, which are already filed a PIL, in which they are talking whether NEET is legal or not. They are talking about, we don't want NEET. The earlier system where the states having authority to conduct their own exam and allot the seat as per that. When things like going to be happen like this, where the era in the period of this time when things are happening like this, possibilities of centralized counseling is very, very low. I'm not denying that it won't happen. Possibilities can be there, but for UG, it can be there, because already there is only 15% all India quota seat, while the 85% seats are under the state quota only. So in UG, it can be happen, but possibilities in the both cases is very, very low. Let's see what's going to be happen. But this is a primary phase letter. If it will happen in the next, in the upcoming seasons, or in the upcoming sessions of PG, or the next, which is already not clear. I'm not talking about whether it will be next or NEET, which is unclear, but already our health minister has said we are coming with the next. So let's see what going to be happen. But if this letter going to be happen, and this letter must be having an impact on your counseling, because those people who are just eligible or those people who are going for the management seat, and this letter is made, and there is a word used continuously that we are doing it just to reduce the seat blocking process. If this thing to be happen in the future, that all those people who are just getting eligible and they are paying a higher fees, they are taking NRI seat, their problem will be there for them, that how these things be happening, but possibilities of this thing will be happening very, very low in your current session, that is PG23 as well as UG23. Possibilities can be there, but for PG possibilities is just 5 to 10%. Let's see what's happening in the future, because till now there is no update on the counseling, there is no update on the seat matrix. All the people are continuously showing that this much increment. If these things are circulating, or if these things are happening in the government or the MCC or the NMC, then they surely gonna impact your counseling, because those people who are just eligible, not much people going to be take a drop, and that will create a negative impact on your counseling as well as negative shift in the counseling as well. But possibilities of these things are already low, I have already mentioned, but let's see what things to be happen. If a particular letter is not projected before your counseling or before the mock-up round of counseling that it will be neat or next, then again that will create a negative impact. Many people are saying that those people who are going to take a drop will take a drop. Things are not like that. In last session, multiple of the candidates took a drop. There is a big difference between NEET and NEXT. I might be sounding like a negative person, but this is not the fact. We all know as a student, as an MBBS doctor, how we have cleared our final year university exam. So we all know whether it is easy or it is going to be hard. Easy and hard, nothing is a concept, but paper things and everything, we all having a clear idea what is next. So if you planning for a next, then you have to start your preparation since now itself, because after seeing all the counseling, because if counseling is somewhere starting from July first week or second week itself, then the counseling will be around July, August, September. It will be around October also, or mid October will be over in this, because we can't conclude the counseling in 2 months or 2.5 months. It will take a time, and we have to come break down our education system and to the earlier pattern which was there. So if these letters won't be coming out soon, then there will be an impact on the counseling. What can be the impact, what can be the expected cutoff, those details will be shared in another. This is it in this video. Thank you so much for watching this video.